And thank you for the rescue.
You're a big shot now that you rescued Tannis, but don't forget that I still outrank you, and I know where you sleep. Kidding, not kidding. Bridge!
The Vault Hunter is here.
Hey, Killer. Thanks for rescuing Tannis. Like, no matter what happens, I can always count on you. I wanted to tell you, but these days being a siren puts a target on your back.
We should deal with the matter at hand. Though the Vault Hunter cut off the Calypso's pledge drive, they have already collected massive amounts of iridium. They are preparing to use it for something. Perhaps to open the Great Vault.
The Great Vault isn't just a load of skag turds. It's real!
Yeah, I'm with the Vault Hunter. What?
I am merely addressing the evidence we have at hand. Lilith, if the Great Vault is real, there must be a creature of incredible power within.
The Calypsos are already monsters. I don't want to see what happens if they steal that kind of power.
When I was taken, they held me at a stronghold where they were amassing all of their iridium offerings. Whatever their plan entails, it will happen there.
Then that's where we strike. Killer, head down to Roland's Rest and tell Vaughn to rally the raiders. We're ending this.
Blood feud!
Vault Hunter, you're here! We're under attack! Help!
Now get out of here! Shoot itself!
Loading up! Vault Hunter, let's go! Man about!
Feather or something revealed.
civilization must die! But I must remain up here.
Raiden! Damn it! Whatevers.
Alright! That was scary for you. Roland's rest is safe. Ugh, it's about time we got a win. Now let's bro chat.
I hear we're launching an attack on the Calypso stronghold. It's about time. I'm all in, bro. I'm through being the Calypso's plaything. Blood feud!
Hear me, bros and bronettes. This is our moment. We're gonna ride to the Calypso's gates and show those posers what happens when you mess with the Crimson Raiders. Crimson Army! Ride toward victory!
You're attacking us? Are you serious? He turns, you shit waffles.
Ah, craps. I was wondering where those went.
Later, Crimson Traitors!
We cannot reach the Calypso stronghold while those turrets are active. I might be able to shut them down with phase shift, but for a task that large, I will need my Iridium Amplifier. It is in my secret lab, hidden beneath an old doll mine nearby. Vaughn will show you the way.
Time to break through.
Real bad, but as long as you survived, we still got hope, bro. So anyway, and this is a little weird, a ghost in my head told me you'd need help getting into the old doll mine. I'm into it. One sec. Cardio live! So how's my ass look from back there? Woo! Almost there!
There you go! Happy hunting!
Secret lab awaits! Go there now!
Thank you.
my siren powers first manifested, I knew I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover. You won't get in that way. I hope you don't mind hoofing it, as they say. Do you have hooves? Honestly, most people are just a senseless collection of shapes and colors to me. My powers are a city's worth of electricity was coursing through my entire body. I laid my hand on a washing machine for balance, and it exploded. Still finding new spots weeks later. I realized I had no control over these new abilities, and I needed to find some place where the only person I might accidentally kill was myself. Locked. I suppose it is my responsibility to walk you through each and every step. You must find a way to open those transport doors.
You're out of your league, baby cake!
Those doors may require some Vault Hunter ingenuity. As you say, you can start breaking things with reckless abandon. You.
Old man!
Go!
Decoy deploy! Find a target, you zoomer!
Ambitious researcher, led only by limitless creativity and unbound by archaic concepts like
look at the stadium!
Bridge. We must obtain my Iridium Amplifier if we are to stand a chance against those turrets.
That wasn't so hard, now, was it?
That was a Donnybrook then.
On my way!
Double kudos! My lab isn't far now. As my professor's often said, you're making progress. Now please put down the blowtorch.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Came from.
Beware the man rock. Additionally, kill the man rock.
Good looking.
It's a cavern, and it happens to be large.
slumming it in an abandoned mine. All right, I gotcha. Well, just wanted to let you know that we're working on it.
I've got a big surprise for you. Huge reveal. You're gonna love it.
Troy, come on, we talked about this.
Anyway, the Great Vault beckons.
Later, Superfan.
Get the new guy! Idiots.
You're looking for a saucy little mine cart called Kate. She will show you the way. The brief and tumultuous affair that ended when our troops went separate ways, as they say. So it goes. Now, caress the mine cart. Just trust me on this one. Oh, Barkids! Destroy them! Those things get into my lab, they could damage my precious equipment. We'll need to bring it back to Roland's Rest. Disable those couplings to begin preparing it for transport. For the record, I never let anyone inside my lab. But for you, I will make an exception this time. Excellent! Now, lower the amplifier. I believe one of those switches is more than up to the task. other switchboard. It's not receiving sufficient power. Sends you to do, well, everything. For now, we can install the amplifier in Roland's rest. I've already instructed that human sculpture Vaughn to assist you in its transport. You can meet him in the garage downstairs.
Hey, Vault Hunter. So, my head ghost told me to help you drive an iridium whatever dealy back to Roland's rest for safekeeping. You ready, bro? Let's do this!
Stop me, go higher than that!
Oh, fudge pants! The bandits found us! Drive, bro, drive! Got blasted! Oh boy, spider ants. Hey, you're gonna want to keep your distance. Those things are even uglier on the inside. Long story. Also, smashed spider ants are a bandit delicacy. Just saying. COV! Let's mess them up! Welcome to the danger zone, punks! We're hit!
Yeah.
Vault Hunter bro. We're sort of in the middle of something, you know?
Bro, come back. We gotta get this thing to Roland's Rest. We are not in the clear. Let's fight him off! Oh boy, a COV dropship. Watch out! Turrets! Turrets make me sad. Ever since Troy Calypso face snatched mine. Let's give them hell! They're shooting at us! Got blasted! All their vehicles must die. So says I! Vaughn! Destroy them! Let no vehicle escape our wrath! Vault Hunter. Uh-oh, way's blocked. Vault Hunter, shoot that tank! Drive, bro, drive! War path! We made it! Blood is pumping! I love this planet! Go, Sun Smashers! I mean, Crimson Raiders! Woohoo!
Home, crap home.
Vault Hunter, bro. I gotta say, I've been on a lot of crazy road trips, but your driving skills, they're tasty, bro. They're tasty! So, if you wanna ride sometime, you just let me know, bro. Bro trip! Whoa, sorry. I got a little carried away there. Anyway, we'll guard the Iridium flippity-flu and rally the troops. When Lilith gives the word, it's go time! Oh, can you ask the lady ghost head friend to stay out of my head from 8 to 11? That's where I keep the special thoughts.